Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 060, Topics in Developmental Mathematics, Section 1.6, Problem 16. This is Section 1.6, Problem 16. We have to multiply 146 times 62. So, to start, the number in the bottom rightmost position gets multiplied out through the top row first. So 2 times 6 is 12. You put the 2 from the 12 in the rightmost position, and the 1 from the 12 gets carried to the top of the next column over to the left. Now we will multiply 2 times 4 and add the 1 that we carried. 2 times 4 is 8. 8 plus the additional 1 that we carried, 8 and 1 more is 9. Now there's nothing to carry for that one, so you just put the 9 and move on to the next item. So now we multiply 2 times 1, which is 2. So that takes care of the 2. Now we're going to move to the 6, multiply the 6 through times the 146. The next row down, you either want to move over one to the left automatically or start with just a 0 to keep everything in the right position. Now I can start multiplying. 6 times 6 is 36. So put the 6 from the 36 in the position where we're working. Carry the 3 to the top of the next column. So I'll cross off the one that I carried before and put a 3 above that. Now I'll multiply 6 times 4 and add the 3 to the result that I carried from the previous multiplication. 6 times 4 is 24, and then 24 plus 3 more is 27. So for 27, I'm going to have to carry again. So you put the 7 from the 27 in the position that we're filling out, and then take the 2 from the 27 and carry it to the top of the next column over to the left. And now I will multiply 6 times 1 and add the 2 that I carried. 6 times 1 is 6. 6 plus 2 more that was carried from before is 8. And now I can add the 2 rows of numbers. So starting from the right column, 2 plus 0 is 2. Then I have 9 plus 6 is 15. So for 15, I write down the 5 from the 15 and carry the 1 to the next column over to the left, and then I'll add 1 plus 2 plus 7. So 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 7 is 10. So I'll put the 0 from the 10 under that column where I'm working, carry the 1 from the 10 to the top of the next column, and now I'll add 1 plus 8 more. 1 plus 8 more is 9. And now I'm done. So the answer is 9,052.